people, you needed to dehumanize them. So to be able to make them become resources, or become human resources today, you had to dehumanize them. And there's something interesting about that, because in the process of dehumanizing the other, you dehumanize yourself. So this is a kind of a line going through the exhibition, and you would see that. So in that process also of dehumanizing those people and creation of a race, another thing also happens, which is the creation of gender. So you had to make yourself in a certain position. And this is what you find in many of the works. So this we need to point. So what the artist you will see there calls the first encounter. So what happens from that first encounter, the encounter onwards, you know. So I've had a little colleague that you know, we're going to do a kind of a ping pong. So you can talk about one artist and talk about the other. And just go through all the ways. And whenever we find an artist somewhere, we'll let the artist speak for him or herself.
That we have to. Yes. The first one was the